networking, like just working, that gets you way farther than like trying to do this shit by yourself. So.
When I was probably back younger, my thing was probably it's okay to pay for promotion. You do not have to feel conceited about your shit, thinking if you drop one time, it's supposed to blow. Drop consistently, I don't care if it's the same shit, and pay for some promotion. In the long run, if you're doing it the right way, it will help.